This is NonZero. Let's get into it. It's an itch.io game.
Post-hibernation procedure requires recovery medication. Also, all crew members must be equipped with essential stellar gear provided.
Equipped with the what? What's up, lady? Nice. Very nice. Do I look like you? Am I a lady too? Oh, I need one of these.
Proceed to command for further instructions.
It's so much darker over here. Who's that? Do I know you? Whoa. What the fuck? Man, this game is too shiny. I don't like it. It's like heaven or some shit. And then it gets really dark. What is up with a lot of weird random games having that? Is this Unity or Unreal? I feel like Unity usually has some weird shininess sometimes, but maybe I'm wrong. Maybe it's Unreal. One of them tends to have that. What's that noise?
Welcome to Helix Interstellar Station.
Wow. Command is where I was supposed to go, right? What's over here? Observatory. Let's look over here first. What's going on?
Helix will reach Schwarzschild radius in about 72 hours. Maximum gravitational influence will exceed in 12 hours. Black hole is 3 million solar masses. Event horizon radius over 8 million kilometers. 5.5 million miles. Time dilation is 10 times greater and will affect travel time on Earth by about 288 years.
So that's where we're going. We're not being attacked anymore. That thing looks like the Assassin's Creed symbol, kind of. What is this? Nothing. Okay. Oh, here we go. Right click, alert.
Gravitational anomaly detected. Failed to correct the destination. Gravitational pull is greater than maximum escape velocity. More energy needed.
Oh, these are open now. Oh, this takes me to another floor. Hold up. So get the biolab first.
Biochemical lab energy conserved.
Okay. So all I had to do. Shit. chasing me still? What's going on? No, it's not. What was that? What is this?
Caution. Cutting power to pods may result in hibernation failure.
Hold up. Let's see what I'm... Do I do something over here? Oh fuck. Do I want to do this? What happened? Oh shit. Should I be running?
Solar fission reactor is in full capacity.
Oh god. Are we okay? Why did it tell me that? What did I do?
Hibernation chamber power conserved.
Okay, I don't know what I did, but I did it. Oh! Hi. Who are you? Too slow, Joe. You're mad? Alright, well that was... Fuck, I forget what it's called. NonZero? Yes, wow, I got it. NonZero. Alright, I love you. Goodbye. Brett. This is House of Accruel Alpha Demo. A game demo by Jack Strauss. Let's get into it, baby. Alpha Demo. Enter. What's blinking red? Locked. Ooh. What is that? Give me this. Give me the axe. Give me the axe. Oh, there we go. Jammed. Fuck. I hope I didn't miss anything, god damn it. What? Oh. What's that? Give me that. Oh, hell yeah. What? Oh, fuck. What? Give me your gun. How many lives do I have left? It doesn't tell me. Oh, here we go. What's my condition? Oh, it doesn't tell me. Okay. So this is like some fucked up sauce shit going on, seems like, because looks like we all have a thing around our neck that'll make our heads explode. So we have to do whatever we're being told to do. Corrosive cleanse. I thought that said coronavirus cleanse. Adhesive bandages, gauze pads, petroleum jelly, aspirin. Alright. This game's actually pretty cool and unique so far. I'm enjoying it. I can tell that this is a real original thing. Like, the person who made this made all of this, which makes me like it a lot. Those are the kind of games I like, original stuff. Press G to put away, take out Dowsy Dog. What is this? What is it? What am I trying to find? those people things with the guns. They say things when they're alone. They don't want to be here either, but those callers. You mean, are you kidding me? You haven't realized what's going on yet. What did that just open? Oh, shit, open that. It's pretty obvious what's going on here, man. We're being forced to kill each other. How do I take out my axe? There we go. Take the first aid kit. Should I go upstairs first? Let's go upstairs first. Oh. People are dead. They were stabbed. There's a star there. Money! Now I'm rich. Shotgun bullet. Shotgun shell. Man. Okay. Alright. Looks like we're going out there into the world. Let's do it. Is there a block? I don't think there is. Give me that shell. Can I open this? I can. Whoa. What is this? Where did I even get those things? So I need to cork those. Whoa! What the fuck just happened? I don't understand what I just did. Let's keep going. Oh, block his space. Okay, that's good to know. Shell. What am I missing? Oh, I see. That's what the shells were for. That's what I was putting in here. It was shells. I see. There we go. Okay. I get what I just did. The axe doesn't break those things. Oh, hell yes. Give me these bullets, baby. Repair it. Tab. How do I prepare? While holding right left mouse button to select a repair tool. Press L and B to repair a weapon. There we go. Oh, fuck yeah, dude.
I'll get all my ones, baby.
Okay, how do I... Hold R. I don't think I have any ammo. So we're out of ammo right now. So for now, we just want that out. What is this? Wait, what? How do I... Wonder what I'm supposed to do there. Wait, what? So I need bullets. How do I get those bullets? Give me a clip. Do I have to clip out, maybe? Oh, there we go. Hell yes. Okay, there we go. Wait, what? What did I just do? Oh, fuck, I'm an idiot. Give me more ammo. Okay, what does this say? Oh, okay. I want to do B first. There we go. I see. Okay, let's refill the ammo. Let's get the axe out for now. Wait, why was there an X there? Am I in trouble? Oh! Oh! Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Oh, I need to heal myself. Fuck. Oh, goddamn, man. Do I have to start from the beginning, please? Oh, thank God. Thank God I don't. Okay. Okay. Oh shit. Oh shit. Two. Grab the gun. Grab the gun. Grab the gun. Fuck, I can't go back. Oh, that guy died? Okay. Should I take that statue here? Damn. I guess I'm supposed to take the statue. What do I do? Do I shoot that? Okay. Is it possible to avoid that other one? I don't think so. It looks too low to avoid. Fuck, what did I do? I'm too close, aren't I? Oh, wait, I can go here. What? Oh, my God. What are you? No. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck, man. do this again. What? Okay, get ready. You're gonna have to shoot this fucking thing.
To death. Shoot him!
Oh my god. Okay. How do I use this thing? Heal is Q. Ah, beautiful. Thank god I learned that just now. Before I died. Okay. Oh, the red thing shows how much health I have. So when it's red, it means I don't have a lot of health. Seven. Okay. So if I reload, I can put the other. Oh, okay. Okay. So now what? I got three in there. Oh, okay. All right. I'm starting to actually get the hang of how all this works. Can I open this? I guess not. Oh, is this a save room? Or something? Scrap. Okay. So at some point, these are gonna be like safe rooms or something. That's what it seems like. But this is the alpha demo, so they probably don't have it set up yet. Shotgun. Bro, I really like how similar this is to Resident Evil. It's very cool. This isn't. Like, this is like Resident Evil in like a good way. It doesn't feel like it's trash. It doesn't feel like it's some shit remake or like a shit copy. Okay. Need a key for that. Oh, here we go. This door doesn't open, it's jammed. Okay. Okay, what's in here? What's in here? What's in here? What's in here? Do I want the gun out or what? Oh, fuck. What? What happened? Oh shit. Oh my god. No, no, no.
Ah. Yeah.
Damn it. Please tell me I don't start too far back. Nice, dude. Perfect. Whoever made this, great job. I love that you don't make me start at the beginning of the game. I quit like two or three games today I was playing because it made me start at the beginning. All right, let's heal. Oh wait, no. You hold down Q to heal. I want to see that green. I bet you it goes to green like Resident Evil. Awesome. Okay. Let's just pull out the blicky because... Are you it? Nope, you're not it. Hell yeah. Blew his head up. That's right, bitch. Fucking with the wrong guy. Let's make our heal health green, right? Which door am I trying to unlock? Is it over here? Yeah. Oh wait, no, this. This is probably what it's for. What? Oh, I gotta open both of them. Dude, that was dope. I really liked it. Good job. I will play this full game. Support him on Patreon. Or her. I actually forget what the name of the person was. Support them on Patreon, alright? Subscribe to their YouTube channel and follow them on Twitter. House of Accruel. That was cool. I liked it a lot. I love you. This is Quiet Basement. An itch.io game. What does that say? Don't make a sound. Silence will fall. Okay. Seeing some shadow from what? This actually has pretty cool graphics. Hello? Who's over here? Got a saw? Take it. Guess I can't. What's going on over there? It seems like I don't have a flashlight. Who's in here? Who's moving around? No saw there anymore. Oh shit. Oh. Can't see so well in there anymore. Oh. This light's on this time. Can I do this? Oh, what's that for? Oh, it's for the door. You can't run in this game, but it makes sense. It's just a small looping hallway area. So far, I don't hate this. This is kind of cool. What's really gonna make it will be the enemy. Open the door. What's going on here? There we go. Oh! What the fuck was that? It opened the door? Nothing in here. So we're not gonna ever use that saw. I thought we were gonna cut the chains with the saw. Thank you. Still nothing. Oh, this is open. Okay. Now we gotta go back and get a key. What was that? The window broke? Oh, this window. Oh, there's the key. What's that noise? I didn't realize I could see above like this. I don't know why he's always gotta be looking down. Come on, man, look up. You're gonna make us have a scary surprise. Oh, the lights are off in there. That's no good. What is that? Who are you? Oh, there's a light over here now. So now we know it's some lady, it looks like. Some dead lady. I'll see if there's anything up here. No. I want to check that every time. Just in case they pull a PT thing where you gotta look in a specific spot to see what you want to see. Oh, shit, it's so flooded. Silence will fall. Don't make a sound. Are they telling me something I have to do at some point in this game? I'm gonna have to be silent once the enemies are roaming. Oh, what's up with this light? There it is. What was that? What is this? A Wish I had a flashlight. So there's another room there? Is that a room we're going to be going through? So I can look up. I just was looking down during the animation. What am I hearing? Is it above me right now? Oh, the windows are boarded. I think it's following me. At least it sounds like it. Still can't go in there. I don't see it. Come in. I'm a friendly guy. Quiet basement, eh? It's probably called quiet, because I'm gonna have to start being quiet. Whoa, what's this about? What? What did I just do? What? Oh, shit. That's it? Come on.